Alright guys, we are continuing on, and oh, poor Vortrap. I actually am going to go kill that old bitch you guys wanted me to kill, as well as kind of get a new follower, because Lydia's nice, but I want someone who's a mage. So I found one in Riften. He's a guy. We need a man bitch. We don't need this slut. You know, no offense to her, but she's just, like, I don't know. So we have to leave Vortrap. Vortrag. Vorstag. Excuse me. I was confused. Like, I had it understanding that his name was Vorstag for a while now. But then I read all your comments in the last video and you guys were joking about, like, calling him Vortrap or Vorst, like, different names. And then I got confused again. Alright, so we gotta kill that old bitch. She was by Bleak Falls. Bear, whatever that was called. So where is that? Where was that? I don't remember. It was by somewhere. Which, yeah, that makes sense. Maybe she was here? Yeah, this is where she lives. So we're gonna go kill the old bitch because you guys wanted me to kill her because apparently she's a wicked, the Wicked Witch of the East. So let's kill her. Wicked Witch of the West. So we're gonna kill her ass, and we're gonna enjoy it. And then we're gonna pop over to Riften and get a new follower and tell Lydia to piece the fuck off because she's just not good enough, you know? We don't need her stealing our thunder, you know? Just don't need it. We don't need her taking the men from us, you know? She's not bad looking, so we gotta just get her out of the picture completely. Lydia, come on, man. Alright, this old bitch. Let's see what's going on.
It's tough just scraping by out here, but right. I make do.
Is that so? There you go. She's dead. Okay, guys, sorry. I had a really quick press pause. People are being loud. Alright. Hold on. My chair is funny now. I think I broke my chair. God damn it. Alright, well, I'll sit crooked for the rest of this. It keeps turning, though. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. This is really annoying. Alright. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm turning away from the TV. Okay. I just crashed into my microphone. Sorry if you heard something funny. Alright. We can steal? The bitch is dead. That's not stealing. I'll take her blue mage rose. They're always worth a lot of me to steal dagger. Whoa, 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 whoa. She has black hair? Wait a second. Lift this bitch up. She was an old lady a second ago. Well, she's still got an old face. Maybe she had dark hair. I don't remember. It's okay, Lydia. Alright, let's go unlock. Alright. Here we go. Oh, come on. No, god damn it. There we go. See what is in this cabinet? Cabinet? Cellar? Whatever. I'm almost level 10. Sweet. Oh, look at this bitch. Freaking witch. What? Why not steal everything? She's dead. Really? Anissa's letter. Helgi, dear, why do you hesitate? You can feel the power coursing in your blood. You have only to reach out and grasp it. Renounce that boy of yours and come live with me in the forest. My sister will be here soon. Together we can form a proper coven, and your chaining will truly begin. Alright, so she's trying to start a witch's coven. But whatever, she's a little slut. She's dead now. Lydia, you know what? You're losing my way. Thank you. Right, how do we get up? I have to sneeze. I'm sick. Oh my god. Sorry, guys. I'm very sick right now. I just took some medicine so I don't sound too bad. Oh, I do still sound bad. Alright, so to Riften we go. Oh, is that Nom Nom? I missed you since the last time I prayed. I'm hugging you. Nom 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 Nom. Okay. Lydia, goddamn it. You were in a good moment. Alright. Does it say Herobrine? Oh, Heartfire. Okay. Map, and we're going to Riften to get a hot man, bitch. Yeah, I looked and tried to find the best looking one I could find. I think this is Riften. Nuts window. Oh shit, man. I don't even know where Riften is. You are Riften?
Yes, you are.
Alright, he is at the Rift in Riften, I think it's called, the Rift. We'll see, I guess we'll find out. Oh, I can't breathe through my nose! Riften, I know the Thieves Guild. The Thieves Guild present in the sewer beneath the streets. Maybe I can check that out. I'll check it out soon enough. A lot of you wanted me to do the Thieves Guild. I don't mind doing it. It's just, what do you guys want to see? Do you want the Dark Brotherhood? Do you want Thieves Guild? Do you want the main quest? I've been doing the main quest. It's really up to you guys. Or do you want me to do, like, random quests that I find? I have a strategy guide. I can check out what looks fun.
I've never seen Miol this upset about anything. The city really gets to her.
Oh, maybe she should fucking move.
If you're looking for a handout, you want to speak with my husband.
Okay. Where is the Rift? This looks like it could be the Rift. Be in the bar. Okay. I hate going through these cities. This is probably someone's house. Oh, Jesus Christ, Lydia. God damn it. You're a slut.
Bol is around somewhere. Planning.
Can you tell me where the Rift is?
With my husband's newfound
religion. No, you can't. It's nice. It's nice your husband found a new religion. Hopefully find a new wife, because you fucking talk way too much. Way too much. Oh, maybe this guy can help me.
Wait.
You know me.
I know you.
You're making a mistake.
There's no mistake. You're a wanted woman, and it's time to pay for your crimes.
Whoa. I don't have time for this. Do you?
You know what? You're not worth the hassle. Go. Be some other god's problem.
Peace, bro. Nice talking to you, retard. Huh? Just kidding. I should say that. Temple of Mara. I know. Let's go in here and get a marriage thing in case we want to get married. I intend to make this next man bitch my wife. Or my
blessings
husband,
Mara,
excuse
upon.
Me. What? I got to talk
Lady
to.
Lady Mara bids you welcome.
Who would I talk to? You? Maramal.
How may I help you, my daughter?
I wanted to know
Wonderful.
More.
Where to begin? Mara is the goddess of love. The temple spreads her gifts by tending to the sick, the poor, and the lost. We also perform wedding ceremonies for all the loving couples in Skyrim.
I could have
yes,
a wedding?
Yes, if you were ready, of course. Are you familiar with how marriage works in Skyrim?
No, not really.
Typically, love in Skyrim is as earnest as the people who live here. Life is hard and short. So there's
Look at Lydia's
no
neck.
For long courtship. A person who is looking for
Sorry.
A spouse simply wears an amulet of Mara about the neck, showing they are available. When another person shows interest and the two agree to be together, one of them comes to the temple and we arrange a ceremony.
Okay. Yeah, bye, Namor.
Here you are. Now, remember, people in Skyrim respond to deeds. You'll find more people interested in your love if you help them. Good luck. Mara bless you.
Thanks.
May you... Good afternoon.
Do you accept
of
charity?
Of course. I'd be more than happy. Right now, the best you could provide is coin. We need all the help we can
I'd
get.
I'd like to donate 5 gold.
Thank you. I can promise you that this will be put to good use.
Okay.
What is...
You turn
see
to her benevolence.
Oh, God, you're never going to get married. Ugly. Okay, where is this? I think I actually accidentally gave my shrouded hood to... Vorstag. And I should have checked. I meant to check, but I think I gave it to him on accident. So it's... Where is this? What's this? Oh, yeah. See, now we can get married.
Still here.
She doesn't want to marry
me.
I don't want to marry her either. I'm not into that thing. You know, that's fine for other people who are into it, but I like dudes. So, now to find a rift. Maybe it's on the map. That'd be nice. That would be fucking nice. Oh, good. Okay. Didn't I have a thing here? Be in the bar. Where's the rift? What if the rift isn't even, like, a place? I think I'm making it up. Okay, there's no such thing as the rift. I'm very annoyed. Well, that sucks. Where's the rift? Where can I find this man? Can I talk to you?
You gonna buy something?
Everything
yeah, I've got on display. Really?
Sell some things. What does she have? No, she just has shit.
See for yourself.
I should actually get her training in light armor. I think I'll do that. Apparel. I should be wearing this. Yeah, take these. Alright, potions? Oh shit, I didn't want to give her that. Whatever. No. Yeah. Sure. Oh shit.
Come back when you're ready.
She doesn't have any you're money. Okay, I need training
light
armor.
I'll teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your feet.
Bye. Alright. Buy one more. I'll buy another. Alright, let's do it.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry.
Oh, really? You talking shit? I'm sorry, what?
I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't earn a septim of it honestly.
Actually, I did. I did a lot of bullshit to get that coin. I did many missions on the main quest. My wealth is none of your business.
Oh, but that's where you're wrong, lass. Wealth is my business. Maybe you'd like a taste.
What do you have in mind? I think he's offering me to go to the Thieves Guild.
I've got a bit of an errand to perform, but I need an extra pair of hands. And in my line of work, extra hands are well paid.
Sounds sexual. What do I have to do?
Simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're gonna steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under a stamp. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing.
Rare trinket. Why plant the ring on Branche?
There's someone that wants to see him put out of business permanently. That's all you need to know.
Oh, really?
Now, you tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started.
I'm ready.
Good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
All right, where am I doing? Listen to Vera. Meet...
Everyone, gather round. I have something amazing to show you that demands your attention. This way, everyone. Over here. No pushing, no shoving.
Come on, Brynjolf. What is it this time?
Patience,
Branche. Wait. Who am I stealing from? I know I'm putting it in Branche's pocket. No. Sorry, guys. I didn't expect this. I didn't really pay attention to it much. Medesi's. Okay.
It's a rare opportunity.
Where be Medesi?
I wouldn't want you to get left out.
Who is this?
That's what you said about the wisp essence.
This is Medesi.
And it turns out to be crushed urine root mixed with water.
Alright. Oh, this is Medesi.
I'm warning you. That was a simple misunderstanding.
Oh shit, someone saw me. Oh well. Shit. Fuck it. Oh, got it. No, not quite. There we go.
It's the real thing.
Alright, give me this.
Lads and lasses, I give you...
I don't have anything
Falma
to eat.
Blood elixir.
Who am I putting it
on? Sorry, all out of coin.
Oh, come on.
Whose pocket?
Are you talking about the snow elves?
The problem is your disrespect for the loss of this land. It's time to face the Jarl's justice.
You talking to me?
Time. Damn. I knew I should.
You got me.
Smart woman. Now
God
come along
it.
With us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll
fucking
be free to go.
Branche, whoa. You did you just fine, do it in my butt? Fucking sicko.
Oh.
Lydia, you know what? I don't need your smart ass being like, oh, we're in jail. Fuck you. Bitch, I paid the bounty, alright, for both of us, so you can calm your ass down. And I need to level up. That was a fail. That was play. See, I should have gotten ready and then told him I was ready, but I was like, oh yeah, I'm ready. No, I wasn't ready. His distraction did suck. Where the fuck am I? Can I leave through here?
Hey, you're not supposed to be down here. Official business only.
I don't
only.
Know where I'm going. It's fine, I'm allowed to be here.
Oh, my mistake then. Sorry, you can go on ahead.
Where the fuck am I going? Alright, first off, though, let's level up. Destruction? My stamina kinda sucks. And so does my magic. I would go with stamina. I like stamina better. Oh, this is Alright, let's see here. Where the fuck am I? I can take things. Oh, Lydia, what are you doing? I have no idea where I am. Lydia, you're in the way. Alright, I don't want to be here. Hi.
What could it mean? Return of the Dragonborn?
Can I let people out?
Be careful.
That honor and such power.
I'll let people out. Can I let her out? No. I was gonna let people out, but I guess I can't. Oh well. Then I don't wanna be down here. I wanna fucking leave. Jesus Christ. Let me out here. And, So, the Rift, I don't know if that's even a place. I guess I should look. Maybe in the larger map? I don't know. Maybe I should check my guide where the Rift is. Because that's where I said this guy was. He's like, the Rift. Maybe he's at the Bee in the Bar. We can check. But now we are God knows who we're. Where? Who the hell? I don't know. I speak English to you guys. I speak a very poor English. What's this? Alright. Where's the Bee in the Bar? I think this has been like 20 minutes of me doing absolutely nothing. That's good. That's great. No? Oh, here's the Bee in the Bar. Hopefully he's here. Because if not, that sucks. Ouch. I need to get rid of Lydia. She's cramping my stuff. I think this is him.
Welcome to the Bee and Bar, m'lady.
My skill in battle. Looks like you've got some help already. I'll join you. But you'll have to let your comrade go.
He's not as cute as he was in the strategy guide.
Why settle for just stabbing your foes when you can roast them alive?
Still here.
It's time for us to part ways.
I'll head back home if you need me.
Thanks. I think you have some of my shit, though. Can I pickpocket? Yeah. You don't have anything good. Go ahead.
Get away from me.
Are you serious? I was about to hire him and he's like, get away from me. Okay, it's gonna be a love-hate relationship at first.
Why hire a common soldier to protect you when you can have a master of the arcane?
Maybe he's talking to the old man.
With a master of magic at your side, you'll have nothing to fear.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's get going.
I need
then.
A master of magic, whatever the hell you are. Alright.
Is that an amulet of Mara? I'm surprised someone like you isn't spoken for.
He's interested in me, are you?
Well, yes. Why wouldn't I be? Are you interested in me?
Well, you were kind of a dick a second ago. Yes, I am. No, I'm not.
It's settled then. Brief as life can be in Skyrim, at least we'll have each other.
Did we just get married? Oh, we have to get married. We'll get married later. So this is apparently my new fiancé. We'll have a very nice wedding. You guys are all invited to the wedding. And, Oh, shit, I wanted it to go in the water.